Ruth Handler invented the Barbie doll. Ruth Handler wanted to make a Barbie doll that looks grown up. Ruth Handler is a breast cancer survivor. She has a company that makes breast prosthesis. Her parents were Polish. She named the Barbie doll after her daughter, Barbara and Kenneth. Ruth Handler invented the Barbie doll in 1959. Ruth Handler died in 2002. Ruth Handler died at the age of 85. Today, the Barbie doll is 43 years old.